most are the ones we've heard time and time again, the ones we save for special occasions. Such a story is the Nutcracker. For over 200 years, it's been told and retold to each generation of children, surprisingly and delightfully warming the hearts of those who hear it for the first time and those who return to it once more. On a stormy winter's night in a small German town, friends and family gather at the home of Dr. Stahlbaum. It's a family tradition. Everyone celebrates and exchanges gifts. And the children are the most excited of all. Clara and Fritz, the Stahlbaum children, have been good for weeks anticipating the wonderful surprises that lie in store. Does he hold in store this year? Clara and Fritz are beside themselves. be our imagination, or are these dolls coming to life? With Godfather Drosselmeyer, one never knows.
Thank you.
cradles her cherished gift and rocks it in her arms. She lies down and quickly falls fast asleep. As little girls do, she dreams of a magical storybook world. As magic fills the air, Drosselmeyer transforms Clara's Nutcracker into a gallant prince.
That's magic.
You serious?
No, that's right.
In her dream, Clara is suddenly confronted by giant mice everywhere. Terrified, she calls for the Nutcracker prince to protect her.